So what's good, y'all? It's your boy Don't Sleep, and I'm back at it with another one. So today we got that boy Rich the Kid and his girl Tori Bricks in the building, you feel me? And it looked like it got a little scandalous today. So before I even get into that story, I need y'all to go ahead and do me a favor. I need y'all to go ahead and hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel for videos like this daily. Hip-hop news, celebrity news. Trust me, I got what you need. So it all started off with Dream Doll posting a little story to her page. And I guess Tori Bricks, one of her fans, must have screenshotted it and sent it to her. So she posted up the screenshot and then the song Shaggy, It Wasn't Me. You know what I mean? Acting like he got caught red-handed. So then she posts the screenshots of her DMing Rich the Kid. And she say, we just this nutted in, you were going to Miami. And he texts back, LMAO, that's not even me. You crazy. She said, you goofy. And so, yeah, man, it's looking crazy out here. Rich tried to deny it, say, yo, that was not me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I was not here. And then she goes and posts, it's the iguana for me. You know what I'm saying? Because, of course, she making light of the situation. Rich the Kid and Dream Doll both having an iguana on their shoulder around the same day, same time. So it's like, come on, bro. You really trying to play like that's not you? And then Rich the Kid finally, he posts on his story. He said, why get on here and cap for the media? I've been left. So I guess they broken up and he's saying that they broke up now. But first he was trying to say that wasn't even him. So I guess after he just knew he got caught, he was just like, F it. You know what I mean? We already broke up, y'all. Stop trying to play me like that. So, yeah, man, y'all got to leave me y'all opinions below. You know what I mean? Whose side are you on? Are you on Rich the Kid's side? Or are you on Tori Bricks' side? You feel me? You gotta leave the comments below. And not only that, who you think like better? Who would you rather date? You feel me? Would you cheat on Tori Bricks for Dream Doll? I don't really know if that's, you know what I mean, the move to be making. But y'all gotta leave the opinions below, man. And with that being said, don't forget to like the video, subscribe to the channel. It's your boy Don't Sleep, and I'm out.